I wrote Nuvole Bianche in Milano in the spring of 2004. I remember I had bought my first grand piano, and in my flat I had nice big windows from where I could see the roofs and the sky of the city. I was sitting at my piano, and some white clouds were passing slowly by the windows. They looked like majestic ships in the sky. And the peace came.